Hello everyone, this is DJ Yu here, and welcome to the Charge It Drake Fortress. Today, we're doing this episode today. Today we're gonna do an episode. I think it was like episode 9, I think. Yeah, I think so. We're doing on episode 9, it's called Drake versus Eddie. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And hopefully you're sure to enjoy the show with this during this like uncharted show. So stay tuned guys, and enjoy the show. Let's go. And it's showtime, everyone. What a bad start. Alright, let's go. Action!
Oh no.
Now we need to get out. Come on, let's go! Come on, Elena.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Now we need to find around this place so we can get out. Oh, we have company.
There he is.
Thank you.
out.
Just get started.
Here they come.
Don't you dare laugh at me.
Oh my god.
This leads somewhere.
Come on, Elena, let's go. Over there. Hopefully we're gonna defeat the Eddie.
Let's try this way.
So I'm telling you, it's a friend, but we need to get him for some reason.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Try to find somewhere till we need to get out of here, this place.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder.
Oh no.
I didn't see that coming.
There's gotta be a way out of here. There's gotta be a way out of here.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost. There's gotta be a way out of here.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Alright, climb on.
You're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie, easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead. No!
Eddie, get back here. Oh, crap.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know. I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Oh no! Alright, come on, Ed. I don't want you to die for that.
Just get that thing down here! Fast!
These are monsters!
Elena?
It's stuck!
like Monster Kratos.
I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
We have a boat. found something who could help us. Drake, over here. Wait, who said that? Drake, open up. Nice to see you again. Oh my god, where have you been?
Well, I'm doing fine. It's been a long day of it. I've always seen those things, but I've been a lot of it, but alright, let's go.
Alright then. Let's stick together, you and me.
Yeah, I was in a boat with the Solomon, but I don't see him all the time, but he told me to go after you again, so let's go.
Alright. Alright then, let's go.
Sullivan, come in.
Come in. It's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
I hear something over there for some reason. I heard Sullivan in there too.
Yeah. I hope Sullivan is just still showing up because he's my good friend. Come on, Drake. Let's go.
Alrighty then. Come on. Come on, Penny. Penny. Come on, Percy. Percy the pirate.
Alright then.
Let's go, Houty.
What the hell happened here?
I know. What the heck are they, what's going on? Those bandit, those things.
Devilish monsters around here. Huh, Percy?
Yeah.
I need to know, Drake. We need to find this circuit to another electricity. Flip up the lever switch of it.
See ya.
Don't you dare get the heck out of here and get out of sword. Slash monster of slash xenomorph, half predator, half Kratos. Oh, grenades.
This has got to be the generator room. Thank God.
To be a really lousy day.
At least we're safe here.
How am I gonna get out of here?
Is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
We have company.
No, not again.
Thank you. you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone.
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
You let her go.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
To make this train jump in. Here we go.
Thank you.
Shirin, you're my Hanzo Musashi. Sorry. Darn it again. We're almost done this one. Oh, well, what do you know? I didn't see down there.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Sullivan, let's go.
Tight. We got it.
All right, Jake, it's your turn, dude. All right, then.